Utility giant Southern California Edison wants to spend more than $500 million improving its electric grid in order to reduce wildfire risk. Several lawsuits have been filed against the company claiming its aging equipment caused or contributed to the Thomas Fire. SoCal Edison has now asked the state permission to spend $582 million on strengthening and insulating poles as well as better technology to determine when winds put the power grid at risk. All of this according to the Los Angeles Times. The cost for these improvements would be passed on to the customers. The bills, they say, would increase between 81 cents and $1.20 a month. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS LA.